Right now, we'll talk about how to do an in-and-out dribble. An in-and-out dribble is utilized to get the defender off balance, making the defender think you're going in one direction, when in reality, you're staying in the same direction that you already have the basketball. Right now, for simplicity purposes, I'll stand right here and I'll show you stationary how it should look. So as we have the basketball in our hand, as we do this move, the first thing we want to do is make sure that we step with the opposite leg of the ball that we're dribbling the basketball with. So if I'm dribbling the ball with my right hand, I want to step across with my left hand, because if there's a defender in front of me, I want the defender to think I'm going to my left. So as I'm dribbling the basketball, I'm going to step to my left, but really come back to my right. So it'll look like this. I have it here, I'm stepping, and I'm coming back. The last thing is to make sure we want to stay low, but then the other thing that sells this move is our eyes. So as we do this drill, we don't want our head to look like this, because if we were really going left, our head would be in that direction, which is how we're gonna sell this move. So as I do this drill, I'm here, I'm stepping across, and I'm looking. And then if I'm going the opposite direction, it'll look like this. Step, and then accelerate. One more time, I'm here with the ball, I step across, and then I accelerate. So right now, we'll have George and Jerry go to the baseline, and they'll show you how to look full speed. So as we go down the court, they'll do it with their right hand, and then coming back, they'll do it with their left. So we'll watch George first. He'll step, accelerate, push it out, accelerate, push it out, accelerate, push it out. Now as he comes back with his left, we'll watch Jerry go with his right. Here we go, let's come back. Accelerate, push it out, really accelerate, push it out. And we want to make sure that we stay low on this dribble. Stay low, accelerate, stay low, accelerate and stay low. Remember, staying low is very important when we do this drill. We want to stay low on this move, because the lower we are, the more power we have to push off in our legs, and then the more we can accelerate off of this move. That's how you do an in-and-out dribble.